enter Don Bradman, who got a great ovation. Then a special cheer on the field.
It's absolutely disgraceful that they're now trying to cancel one of the greatest Australians. Unbelievable.